Welcome, everybody, to the Wet Beaver Lounge. I'm your host, Mr. Dick Upright, and we're looking for some hard-on stiff to take the plunge right here at the Wet Beaver. As you know, it's Christmas karaoke night, and we need a volunteer from the audience who is totally drunk and hell-bent on making a damn fool out of himself. Any volunteers?
Right here!
All right, sir, what is your name?
Oh, shit.
Mr. Oh, shit.
No, oh, shit. It's too late to go sit back down.
Oh, yeah. Here's the microphone, sir, and try to follow.
Wait a minute. I volunteered to plunge the Wet Beaver, not saying I hate Christmas songs. Well, okay.
I hate sitting up the tree. Mine's been up since 83. Dried out branches look so nice. And it caught on fire only twice.
Boy, hey.
I hate the 12 days of Christmas song. The Salvation Army can't ring my gong. Christmas bulbs that won't light. And a tree that leans more to the right. I just wanna kick Santa in the rear. Set his beard on fire. I wanna punch him in the scrotum chandelier and make his voice go higher. I hate the long checkout lines and the massive crowds at Christmas time. As crazy shoppers fill their carts, there's mass hysteria at our Walmart. I hate the cards I have to write, so now I just email them overnight. The standard greetings, what they get, ending with Merry Christmas, damn it! I just wanna kick Santa in the rear,
in the rear,
and set his beard on fire. I wanna punch him in the scrotum chandelier.
And pass the bottle. It's awfully hot up here. Pass the bottle.
Here.
Thank you.
Oy vey, you pig!
I hate it 'cause it lasts one day. Then everything gets put away. It's a lot of work and aggravation. It beats sex for perspiration. I rip the tree down and the lights, and I cram them in a box so tight. Who cares? I hate it. It's over. I quit. Until next year, Merry Christmas, damn it! I just wanna kick Santa in the rear.
In the rear.
And set his beard on fire. Him in the scrotum chandelier.
Chandelier,
and make his voice go higher. I just wanna kick Santa in the rear,
in the rear,
and set his beard on fire. I wanna punch him in the scrotum chandelier.
Okay, Mr. O'Shit, enough. I've heard enough.
And make his voice
Mr.
go
O'Shit,
higher.
Enough already, folks. Is it just me, or does anybody else want to kick the living shit out of Mr. O-Shit?
Oh, yeah! It's viral kids! Oh, my eye!
Mr. O'Shit, for being such a good sport and letting us kick your sorry little ass, the Wet Beaver Lounge would like to present you with a 50-cent off coupon for honey glazed donuts at your participating neighborhood Dunkin' Donuts. This offer is good until you get your sorry little ass out of intensive care, or 15 minutes from now, whichever comes first. On behalf of the Wet Beaver Lounge, Merry Christmas, O'Shit. Oh,